Hello, everybody. Burn Muffiger here. Welcome back to some more reassembly. I added a new feature to this, just in case you don't watch any of the Stardew Valley videos I have. I added a new feature that I'm testing out. It is a chat box, so you can actually see it in my stream. I could actually get rid of it. But normally I'm not chatting, so that's why the game paused. But you know, let's just do, hey. So yeah. Let's just get rid of that. I could have it gone if nobody's chatting or something. I don't really have a long, wind up for the video. I just kind of jump right into it. People could come in and I'm going. But here we go. Things are going to be a little more different than last time. And the first thing you might notice is we have a lot of ships. And the good thing about this fleet this time, which I kind of just left out, fleet building is kind of a slow process. But the big thing about this is that a lot of the ships are good ships, and then a lot of the ships actually have weapons. These little guys have quite a bit of actual weapons on them. If we, actually, I want to shut off that damn auto zoom. Yeah, see that? And they're super cheap, and there's a ton of them. Alright, and the other thing is I accidentally did this so much. No, it was just going. I wasn't even doing anything. And guess what happened? I clicked the wrong button. No. It's, B something. Yeah. I accidentally hit max power. And there's actually a little, ship points or power. Yeah, so I hit max power. I created this ship while we weren't recording. So this is a new ship, but this is before I had max power. As you can see, I had about 3,000 power at the time. And this ship does actually really well. I just call it the Tooth. It's got quite a bit of storage capacity. These are those proton swords we're going to check out at one point. I forgot their actual turrets. We got a bunch of regular lasers on us. And what happens here is we just ram into people and fuck their day up. And we are very efficient at it. And if this ship wasn't so expensive, I'd have try and get the fleet to create a whole bunch of these ships. So let's go dominate a little. We might build the ultimate ship in the next video. I don't want to do it this video. Because I don't want to... It seems like we could just kind of do this every time. Yeah. Fucked up. Only the bad thing about doing that with these guys here is they sometimes have nukes and they will ruin your day. I am in trouble here for some reason. Lost half my back. Let's see what's going on. There shouldn't be like any lagging. There is. I'll try and figure out about it and take care of it next time. Lost a lot of our ships, I think, just because we moved too quick. But they all just kind of regenerate themselves. But then eventually we'll go through the wormhole. Eventually we'll create our super ship. Our end game ship. Uh, Let's check our key bindings. Yeah, everything's on point defense. So we just pretty much ram into stuff and fuck it up. So let's just try and go through and look for a station to take over. And let's look at the map and see if there's any more. Got an agent over here. Could head towards this agent. Alright. Yeah, we got a lot of these guys that just aren't with us anymore. Bad thing is we have no long-range weapons. Damn it. Alright, he's too quick. I don't want to lose all my fleet because I'm going faster than them. Oh, these little guys are good for other people to take care of. These guys are what I could destroy. Bam. See that? We're building up our fleet still. I don't know what that is. Let's make sure we're heading towards the agent. Yeah. Keep going this way, we'll hit him eventually. I think my ships are on fire at will too. Whoops, wrong button. Don't want them on fire at will. No, they might not have been on fire at will. You know what? I want them on fire at will now. Oh, we lost one of our little guys. I think if we lose some of our little ships, or our ships, they'll adapt parts from the other ships. And we will just become mightier. I will stand back and let my fleet do the work at some point. What is... I got something trapped in me. Oh, you're doomed. Wow. Actually, my fleet was taking care of that pretty nice. Alright, let's put on gauge my target. I don't want to worry about it. But yeah, they're just fucking him up because he's a little too close. Alright, we got some stations over here. Rah. Nope. Very short range, these lasers. And you kind of got to be attacked, too, for the point defense to kick in. You aren't going to be around for long. Alright, there we go. Take this one over. We have 31 ships now. 30 ships. Alright, we're going too quick for them. Come on, catch up. Catch up. Come on. And I'll clear the field. Whoop. Actually, I want to see them do this. Well, I'm gonna look. Oh, he got too close to me. I'd like to make a base like this. Look how cool that looks. Alright, we got 13 ships. It looks like all our tiny little quick ships. Alright, well, we lost most of our fleet. Funny how that changes pretty quick. What happened probably was that these guys were keeping up with us, but the other guys were too quick. Damn. Other thing, good thing about having the our attack lasers on point defense is that we could still block missiles and stuff with them. Oh, shit. Well. What is... the fuck? That was weird. Living asteroid. Is that one too? It is. What the hell? Alright, we're beating up our ship. Gotta be careful. Spin our ass around. We're gonna go take out that agent ship. I'm pretty sure we'll be okay. I think this has been the most effective ship so far. Only thing that's been kind of bugging me is the short rangeness on it, but this thing just dusted me. See that? Fucking just took out two of them guys. You seriously want to keep following me, man? I'm gonna let you go. Our armor heals quick, and I have a lot of it. I could actually put more on it, but I want to keep the toothy looking design. Really, I could put like a shit ton of shields on here too if I wanted. Alright. Well, the good thing about losing the fleet is we can move as quick as we wanted to, you know? Or as quick as we want. If you remember, M is to turn that on. And we've got a new agent over here. So I guess new agents just keep popping up. Alright, well, I'll go take care of that one first, since it's pretty close by. The other thing, too, is since the game was modded just a little bit, with that quadruple size mod, it could have just... it might have affected how things appear and stuff. I'm not too sure. Doesn't matter what kind of shields you got, if I get close to you, you are doomed. And I had little drones inside my actual ship. Alright, where are you, agent? Right here. Nope, right there. Just sheer devastation. I don't really need the money for anything anymore, so I don't really try and grab it. I might run into a ship that beats us, though, so gotta pay attention. Yeah, as soon as I get close to the heart of the ship, it's like over. Oh! Alright, so we're not invulnerable. Alright, he's the only one showing all together. Just go as quick as we can. Oh. don't know, maybe we'll make the Doomsday ship in this video. I haven't decided what it's going to be. I can't have the lasers, because if it's a big ship, we can't have all them swords. Proton swords, or whatever it's called. Let's take over the station over here. That's the button. If I could just remember how to do some of these keys, that will help me break sliding to the side. Yay! How close are we now? Not very close. I like to go into a plant place. Oh, is this a plant place? Oh, this might be Sentinels. Whatever they're called. Yep. Ooh. Actually, a lot of her front there. If we didn't have to get so close to him, I'd maybe consider putting longer, or more armor up front, but we need them to kind of actually get in that little gap there. It kind of locks them in place too. Bam, we didn't even fucking blast lasers at them. Sure looks like we're missing something, doesn't it? Yeah, we're missing some stuff. Chill here for a minute until we're fully functional. Alright, now we're by whatever these guys are called. And they didn't shoot, so they might be neutral. We got an agent right down here, and I think we're fully back up to spec. We're just charging, run into that. I put the lasers on a mouse button. Can I actually just fly through? Well, almost. That'd be kind of neat. Just keep it going full blast. Actually, it doesn't use very much energy at all, considering it's. I mean, those are energy weapons. Put him back on point defense. Alright, if you're actually the last agent, I'm here and you are doomed. Oh, it's a little guy. God damn it. Like, I don't think that's the last agent. We got a lot of this map to explore. But you know what? Since we got that agent, I think it'd be a good idea to go ahead and create our master ship. Of course, this might be the last video for this world map, but we'll go into a wormhole and restart. So let's go ahead and clear this. And our master ship is underway. See what we got for upgrades. Unlock that. Oh, that's sad. I want this, but look how much P it uses. Our power. Scary. Scary stuff. I really wanted that. It's got a huge shield radius. Oh, well, we'll just put regular I don't know. That bummed me out. Let's exit really quick. This card. So I think we got, yeah, we sold our full Let's go find a station and sell our goods. I mean, we got a lot of way, a long way to go to get to that station, though. Buttons was it again? That button blasts those ones. That button blasts those ones. Nah, they don't help at all when you're traveling straight. At any speed. Well, that's pretty good, but like going this fast, I don't think it really does much. Well, I just gained 10. C for like no reason. Yo. Oh hey, what's up? Leave it alone. Not sure if this will be enough. Hopefully it'll be enough. If it's not, we just won't go for that last shield. It really is way too expensive for what it is. I think. Alright, we're stuck. God damn. And with that, hopefully we get the last upgrade. Oh, that is a fucking kick in the balls. Nope. Hey, guy. How do you know I needed resources? What are you making these dinky ships for? Go all out. Make these ships. B, upgrade. Yes. Takes longer to regrow, it's a lot heavier, it does have more health. It regens quicker. 200 health a second, 500 health a second. Yep. The delay is longer on the small one. Station one's 3 seconds, which is actually quite good. Such an expensive part though. We could put a whole lot of weaponry on there. We don't even need a factory. Let's go ahead and throw that on there. Oh yeah. And big generator takes 2 slots, right? Yeah. Look at that fancy hull adapter on there. Gonna go ahead and throw like 3 on there. Just for our sheer size. Alright, what kind of weapons? wish those weren't so expensive. That would have been really neat. Whole bunch of mines. Proton beams. So 90 each. 400 a second. 1800. That's not too bad. Let's try this animator cannon out. So we need an adapter again on the front. How do you rotate things again? Just like so. Alright. Put that there. Attach you on there. And we're gonna need a lot of you. Actually, what I want is a way to stack these in front of each other. So, now we need hull, so we'll make a big hull, there, like that, and the reason why I want these in front of each other is that way all the damage of these two are at the same location. Hopefully. Really expensive ship already. These things are so pricey. The other one is the railgun, which actually wouldn't be too bad. So much cheaper. Really good damage per round. You know what? Yeah, fuck this. Even though this thing would work pretty damn good, I don't think I'd like it. Just for the fact that it's... Wait, those guns are just too expensive. Right, come on. Alright, these things aren't linking up very well. So I won't actually link them to the core itself. I'll link them up to each other. I'll put one in the core too. But it would be good to try and get it so they connect. That's not good. Not even close to running out of anything yet. Alright, yep, yeah, this is a doom ship. So let's delete. No, we can't do that. Yeah, try and connect everything in the same way. Let's try rotating this. Alright, yeah, it looks a lot better now. Just a wall of turrets. I could shoot that far. And let's just go ahead and keep tripling these up. Go. I actually like that. Can we see? That's the problem. You can't reattach these like that. Those 644. Even though I do like that, I don't want to see the results and the buggery. Okay, and we still aren't even close. 95 box selected. I don't know if those are all the same box. I don't even think I need to put lasers on here. They're so cheap. I don't even need armor on, really. I don't think. I might go around without armor, just to test. No. Yeah, I'll grab all these guys again. And put them on like that. And I guess we could just keep, let's go back over here a little bit. We're gonna need more energy, I'm sure. So I'll put on some more generators. And leave them completely exposed. No. I don't think I want them completely exposed. So for that, I'm gonna make this really big, which isn't very big now that I look, my ship's so big. Take that, flip that around, mirror it, flip it around again, and post it on there. Is that adequate protection? I don't think so. Like I said, this is a 8,000 power ship. This is like over already. Seems like this game you can kind of get to the could finish too quick. I don't know what to say. Alright, I don't want that there then. Let's put it here. These will block some damage. And I guess we could put some more in here. Hmm. I feel like how they connect like that. Let's do that instead. That's a really strong pattern there. And they might match up again. Yeah, right here they might match up. Nope, actually it doesn't. It matches up somewhere. The pattern should repeat. Actually, they're only connected to one damn thing here. But I don't care. Yeah, we're gonna have to delete a couple. Copy them all. Mirror them. It was attached somewhere down here. Yeah, only one connection. That's about right. We're 30 off. There we go. The utter destruction this might lay out is going to be really interesting to see. I'm just going to call it Tooth again. I don't know. I don't know what to name it. Oh! Shit, we almost died. Alright, this is going to take a little bit. Thora's gonna wait for herself to spawn all the way in. So let's do this before I forget. Ooh, should I actually be the one that attacks? Yeah, let's be the one that attacks first. And that's gonna be point defense. And it'll be a couple minutes before we're spawning. Or I don't know, about a couple minutes. It's as fast as these go. Actually, the game's window stopped showing for some reason. There we go. Well, hopefully there ain't too much black screen in there. Not even close to enough energy. Oh, we don't even have any thrusters on here. Alright. Back to the drawing board. I need to take out. Let's take out this whole row here. This whole row here. Nope, 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 nope. Yes. Big ass thrusters. destroy some of these too. Hopefully, kind of link up with them. Or luckily, there we didn't have them as too big of a part of the ship. Yeah, they don't link up at all. But hopefully this is enough power for it. I don't care. Hold on. These aren't attached anyway. But we're gonna need more power still. So really, if we took these off, we could put thrusters facing the other way. And not them thrusters though, unfortunately. We're gonna need at least that many thrusters. But I want that many thrusters. Really, I want two of these thrusters too. And actually, I want these every spot I can on this. So after we're done putting these down, we'll take care of the too much energy problem. Why not throw them down here too? Let's copy all these, pull them off. And there. By 450, that is quite a bit. So we got some hollowing out to do. Oh, these aren't even attached anymore. Yeah, they are. Where did you... No, this isn't attached anymore. We need that one there, that's what's doing it. So we're gonna have a really big vulnerability. Damn it. Really don't need all these. We don't need any of them actually. I just thought it'd be kinda nice to have some defense, but you know. Connected a little better than I thought it would. Actually, these connect a lot better than I thought they would. Alright, hopefully I could get one more layer of them. You are kidding me. Oh my god, that's so dumb. So let's put them back. Let's get rid of these ones here. There we go. Actually, we're probably going to be way too quick, considering we have no armor. Oh boy. Alright, good. We're not completely redesigning. Bam! Just propel ourselves on the energy of our weapons. It's actually unfortunate because we still don't have enough power. Well, actually, this is kind of neat too. Now we gotta be fully back. And even though we can move quick, I don't really want to move too quick. Thread the needle. Swiss cheese that thing. Oh. You know what? Ripple fire. Oh, shit. We managed. Did you just die? No, I guess not. Not as quite as devastating as our other ship. God, the stupid asteroid we're stuck on is fucking us up. Get off this damn thing. Gently float this way. Really, we can make a whole bunch of armor. Let's just fucking die. Come at me again. Oh. Come on. That is so frustrating. We're throwing so much power at them, but we're just missing. There we go. You son of a bitch. So I'm getting right on this guy. I don't care. I'm so pissed off at this little piece of crap. You know what? Fuck this. That ship's not working. I can't kill a little tiny piece of crap. Ain't a good ship, that's for sure. How far are these? Not very far at all. No. No. These aren't terrible. Damage rate, mass, burst laser. Fourteen hundred range, 23 discharge, 229. It's not too bad. Range 800. don't have a range. Could just do an insane amount of missile launch. Missile launchers. Explosive radius, damage, mass, 20 health, growth. Worth a shot. Let's put the hull on. And this. And I'm going to do this a little differently this time. I'm going to put these here. And encapsulate this. No. Yeah, I'm not putting that shield on there. Fuck that. Fuck that thing. Alright, so now we got like a good base to start off of. Did you not? There we go. Yeah, I think we could just put missile launchers off the missile launchers. No, we can't. This actually might be a lot more difficult than I was imagining. If we did something staggered like this. Or better, whoops. Yeah, just copy that, throw it out. Let's stick a bunch more hull in front of the ship. Make these bigger. Mirror that. Flip it over. Go like that. Whoops. My bad. And copy it again. Alright, and now we should be able to take this one, put it there. And then this one we should be able to take off and put inside. Nope, not that one. There we go. Can't do that. Pattern's wrong. Copy all these, move them up here. M. And now it should be right. And let's populate this whole thing with friggin' missiles. So much surface area on our ship just so we can get these missiles all over the place. See if we can just copy these. Now I can't really. Actually, technically, we could copy these. If we take this, rotate it just a little bit, do this, copy them. Tilted. Oh, Jesus, please just. There we go. Rotate. Nope. jeez. Not enough, though. Not even close. Alright, so let's keep increasing this backwards. And really, we're gonna need more generators than that. I don't know why I just put the one. Thruster. Big thruster. There we go. Oh. I guess we can see what kind of speed we get. Hopefully we got a thing there. Can we possibly actually stick enough on here, the max arbiter stuff? I really wish the mouse accuracy was a little better. Something's a little, this feels a little off. I don't know what it is. So this one, grab all them, take them off, flip them over. Not even close. Keep making it bigger and bigger till it can't be any bigger. Put some huge frickin' thrusters on here. I think we could add a little something else here. These things shoot really, really far. Did I actually bring these up further? No. Right there. Alright, now we're too high. Let's take this row off. Alright, this is going to be excruciatingly frustrating. Delete it. Still not enough. See how long this spawns in, takes a spawn in. This thing is going to do a scary amount of damage. Let's look at the bindings. I can't even click those. There we go. You just auto fire when you get in range. I actually get a lock on. Yep. Run away. A lot more where that came from. Wow, the sheer size of this thing is just... Yeah, we're not even... I didn't even realize that we didn't even get to those cannons yet. And something fucked up because we're not building anymore. Oh, nope, it's okay. Oh, thank goodness. Because there's actually a few problems with things like that. I wouldn't mind one of these guys getting a little too close for me. Oh, we could actually move a little bit. Oh, there we go. Well, you got in the way of our mega cannons. Alright, we're fully functional now. This looks like a doomsday ship. It's not too bad maneuvering. I mean, we're gonna lose some things here and there. Yeah, those just fuck everything up. There's so many missiles coming out of there. Whoops. My aiming's kind of fucking things up for him. Yeah, that was in a bad spot. I don't think any amount of point defense could really save you from these. My missiles are actually protecting me. Just being fired off of me. But they're not working correctly. They're doing that thing that I don't like when they're on auto fire. I'm gonna put them on ripple fire just to see what that looks like, because that's gonna be pretty neat to see. Nah, maybe we shouldn't go over there. I was thinking of getting that station spot, but we're gonna be so slow. You son of a gun. Alright, maybe Ripple Fire is not going to be good for these. It'd take too long to fully unleash our full arsenal. Now we can find out how hard we have to ram into a boulder to kill ourselves. Oh no! Wow, spawned in with a piece of debris in our thing and it just destroyed us. Alright, so that's not working. It has to be on Feral. Like I said, for some reason, it just doesn't work correctly. Auto fire for me. Wow, I can't believe that didn't die. Make sure that partnership of his isn't coming. Really? Damn. I'm going to do something really smart. Remove that, and that, take this hole here, put it there, just stack it like this. How do I get rid of these ones too? Yeah, take these, stack them like that. Take this, put it right in the middle there. Put in a little bit in the back, so it's just as much as we can possibly have in the front. And we'll do that. Now I can blow up our generators as much as they want. And we'll do a quick respawn because we're actually just recycling our parts. Now we have a problem because it's too far back on the ship. Now it thinks it's the back of the ship. Let's take that one out. Put it here. Actually, that is facing the wrong way. I wonder if that's what was causing it to. There we go. I believe that's facing the correct way there. Save it. And a completely. Another complete destruction phase. Looks like we're facing the correct way this time. we got no reverse thrusters. Bam. We're so massive, we just suck things into us and devour it like some kind of amoeba or something. I'd like a giant ship to fight. This thing's got the cojones for it. There we go. Actually, I'd like to go to the plant kingdom, or whatever you want to call it. I know what that does. Disable the auto aim. Biggest problem having is keeping up with these quicker ships. Ooh, that was neat. Oh, did we just block a nuke? Good stuff. Shit! I saw that at the last second. Oh well. So what would happen if we took all our things off? Maybe we could leave the front ones, because I don't really feel like messing with them. Yeah, we need something small, but long distance, or pretty long distance. 11. That's pretty far. And it's going to take up a pretty good amount of real estate. Frustrating. Alright, what it looks like is I have to scooch it forward, back enough. Let the barrel through. There we go. Actually, let's do this side so we don't mess up. And it looks like we're going to be able to get all of them out of here. And I don't want that. And now, check that. See the range? Looks like it's pretty far. Only one direction, though, which... Yeah, very good. There you can go. Grab all you again. Yeah. Actually, so we're gonna have to survive fights a little more. Create a laser defense. Well, looks like we're gonna probably have plenty to spare. Missing a couple of these. Put them in the right spot. Actually, we don't have a reverse. That's irritating not having reverse. So after we put these where they need to go. Ships this size get irritating to work on, I guess. Go there. There. I don't know how much these cost. Oh! Actually says up there. Alright, holding alt. And it didn't want to do it. Please. Thank you. Bam. Nah. That's good for reverse. Fill the rest of that with forwards. Thrusters. There we go. And maybe for some more maneuverability, we will double these thrusters up. We could double these thrusters up too. Still not enough to actually fill the whole thing up. Could stick more of those giant lasers on here. A little too late now. Let's actually maybe get rid of these giant lasers. Copy all these. Stick them on like that. And you didn't fit in there for some reason. They're skewed a little bit. God damn. There needs a little bit of work on here. Yeah, that one didn't fit in for some reason. These are forward. Is are actually all placed on here. Really funny. So let's delete these because I don't know what happened there. Yeah, let's do a couple of these at a time like that. There we go. And still not nearly enough. That broken thing. That broken one. That broken one. Yeah, those did cost a whole bunch. So maybe you'll throw more lasers on there? Yeah, these things are so cheap. All right, now we got like an impenetrable force field of lasers. And we still have a lot of extra points left over. I'll double these up. Actually, even triple them up. And I'm just going to start it from here because I'm running out of ideas. Shed all them missiles. Let's just get a look at what all them lasers look like. Jesus. Let's tear things apart. For everything to be on its intended purpose. Point defense. And it could be on auto fire. You know what? I feel like auto fire is not going to be work good enough. Now we have way too much energy for the size ship we got. Gonna be hard to hit them with our main weapons. Come on, we can do it. Damn it. Well, it's not doing as much damage as I would like. Doing quite a bit of damage. It's not. I just don't think it's good enough. Oh, we broke that one free from its. Asteroid. Got blown up. Nope, 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 nope. Gotta fight through the side. Get wrecked. Ah, finally got us. Well, anyway, I'm gonna leave it there. And next time, we'll probably end up building some more ships and eventually throwing ourselves through a wormhole. So, see you guys next time. Take care.